From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Jirachi starts to attack. Hit! That hurt! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Thunder detonates with a boom. It's down and out. Heracross is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Pierced by Mega Horn! It's down and out! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Smackdown by Outrage. It's down and out. Wuzzlass is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Frostlass starts to attack. Ice Beam hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Blissey is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The red corner cannot move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's a direct hit! A well-aimed attack! Singed by Flamethrower! It went down! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game. Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A small hit. Meganium is sent out. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A rigid shot. The battle is getting intense. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. That hurt. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Shredded by Frenzy Plant. It went down! Locat is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Jirachi is sent out. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A rigid shot! Hit by Psychic! It went down! Dugong is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Dugong hit underwater. The blue corner attacks. But the target Pokémon is in the water! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Big hit! It went down! Meganium is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit! Shredded by Frenzy Plant! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game.